Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, I just want to say I hope you will subscribe. The button's right down below, and I hope you will stick around for more of my videos. And if you have recently subscribed, because I know I've gained a lot of subscribers recently, I just want to say thank you so much for subscribing and checking out more of my videos. Today I'm going to be doing a DIY room decor. I'm going to be showing you guys four DIYs you can do for your room. They're fairly easy, fairly cheap, and the theme of this video is definitely gold. The whole theme of my room is gold. I love gold. I hope you guys love gold too. And I just think they're super cute. I'm also currently hosting a giveaway in my previous video. All you have to do basically is subscribe to my new vlog channel with my boyfriend. If you guys haven't seen that already, I have a vlog channel with my boyfriend. So go check that out down below where you can enter. But I hope you guys like this video. If you do, throw me a thumbs up and let's just get right into it. Okay guys, so the first DIY is a sunburst and I got all my supplies from Hobby Lobby. So first what you're going to do is get this mirror and I laid out some craft sticks underneath it just to kind of plan out how I wanted the sunburst to look like. So then I ripped off these things at the bottom that make it like not scratch on the table. And then I got my hot glue gun and went ahead and glued all the craft sticks to the back of the mirror. And then I just put a bunch of glue to make sure it stayed. After that, I got this adhesive sawtooth hanger so I can hang it on the wall. I stuck it on the back right in the middle of the little sun or mirror, whatever. After that, I taped up the mirror and spray painted it with gold spray paint and let it sit for about 30 minutes to an hour. Then I took off the paper and that is it. I went ahead and just hung it up on my wall and this is so easy. I love the way it turned out and I hope you guys will try it out. So this is probably the easiest out of all of the DIYs. So if you have a shell laying around from like a beach trip, or if you just want to go ahead and buy one like I did, all you have to do is spray paint it gold and it's an automatic jewelry holder. So then you just let it dry like normal and you can go ahead and put it on your shelf or wherever, put your favorite jewelry in it, and that's it guys, super simple. If you're looking for an easy way to spice up your bedside table, I got an idea for you. So all you gotta do is take a mason jar, stick some tape onto it. This is going to be the areas you don't want spray paint on. And that's what it will look like after you're done. Then I went ahead and spray painted it as normal. You will be using a lot of spray paint in this video, just FYI. If you haven't noticed already, lots of spray paint. So I let it dry for about 30 minutes and I think I should have waited a little bit longer because some of the tape got crooked or like it didn't go completely straight. I'm not really sure what I did wrong, but it didn't turn out exactly how I wanted, but you still get the idea. It's still cute in my opinion. So then I went ahead and stuck some fairy lights in the jar from Hobby Lobby, and then I also got some flowers from Hobby Lobby. These were 50% off. I'm really bad at keeping real flowers alive, so fake flowers are the way to go. So after I just stuck them in the jar, that's it. It's super simple and I think it's adorable. So the last DIY is very easy and super cute. So I just got some gold and white paper from Hobby Lobby. They both had some shimmer to them and I had this like cardboard paper and I traced out a triangle to make sure it's even so I could use this as a stencil to make sure all my triangles were the exact same shape.
Then I went ahead and used my stencil and cut out 36 total triangles, 18 gold and 18 white. Then I went ahead and took this string right here. It's used for like beads and stuff, but it was cheap and it worked. So I went ahead and taped string on the back of the triangle, and this is what it looked like. And I did that for all of them. And then I went ahead and did a second layer. I did the tape as like double-sided, and then I stuck it on there. And then this is what it should look like as well. And I alternated the patterns, so you'll see here in a second what pattern I did. I just did that over and over on the whole entire garland. So after I completed all the triangles, I hung it up on my bed, and this is what it should look like. I love it!
My DIY room decor. If you guys want to stalk me, be friends, and interact, all my social media is Jana Mapola, Tumblr, Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter. I'm not kidding, I reply to you guys a lot on there, so definitely go follow me. Let's be friends, let's chat, let's hang out together. So that is all Jana Mapola, and it's linked down below again if you want to check that out. And if you like this video, throw me a thumbs up, and if you aren't subscribed already, go ahead and subscribe now if you want. I really hope you do, please. I'll see you guys in my next video. I love you guys so, so, so much. And peace out, Girl Scout. Bye, guys.